typically when we think of textiles, we think of fashion. You know, clothes, apparel, maybe design. And while that's a really huge component of textiles, the science of textiles is actually a huge component as well. Textiles was a way for me to apply my knowledge to a real set of problems, like creating a jersey that was functional for an athlete, or a pair of shoes that a runner could use for a long period of time, or something like this, which is a football glove alternate, so that you can still have full range of motion to catch the ball and run with it, but without having the bulkiness of a whole glove. It's actually created by one of our football alum here at NC State, who saw a need and thought that this could address what he was experiencing on the field.
This is all a highly engineered textile product, okay? And so all the fabric has to do a particular job, right? And so it has to have the right mechanical properties, so resist abrasion and tear and ripping. It has to be breathable, it has to be comfortable, it has to wear. The chemistry involved in this comes from not only the fibers that it's made out of, but also the finishes that go on it. And so our graduates, both all, you know, engineers, technologists, and chemists, are going to have a hand in designing this structure from the fiber all the way up to the finished garment.
In textile technology, we have something called senior design, which is where we spend an entire year with a team working on a project for a company. So my company was Under Armour. They sponsored our project. And basically, we were just tasked with coming up with an insulation that used a waste byproduct. So our project was to take that material, kind of prove the concept of it being in an insulation for jackets or sleeping bags, that kind of thing. So a typical day for me in senior design would look like coming down to the lab. Some days we'd be on the whiteboard brainstorming, ideating some great materials or structures for our product. Some days I'd be in the lab under a microscope looking at different fiber properties, kind of what we were working with. Some days I was in a mill, actually running our material through industrial grade machines. And then at the end of our project, we were actually able to go to Under Armour Corporate and present our project and idea, the kind of feasibility of it, to their leadership team. And they were able to take it on to continue research. I think one of my biggest takeaways from being a student at the College of Textiles is just that being really curious will get you great places. Kind of having an open mind and exploring some of the problems in front of you. We can't know what we're going to do for the rest of our lives right now, but what we can do right now is take one really good step and work hard at it.
Yeah, so a student in high school that wants to get involved, I would say reach out to us now. We even had high school students work with faculty over the summer to do sort of research experiences. And so I think the most important thing is just to have an interest in it. They just need to be interested and want to learn.